It's a shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
Sounds like he went into a dangerous area for the sake of the business.